you.
Did you see the hardiness?
Yeah, yeah.
When you did the case?
Yes, I did.
How's your tooth now?
I feel that my teeth are much better, okay. But
you still has
the problem that you said is still there.
So today we do the filling for you, the fungus filling, and I have to give you a little bit injection to make it numb, and after that I have to drain a little bit, and after that I will do the filling with this microscope.
Okay, right? Perfect. Yes. So what's this microscope?
So this microscope only to make the job more accurate, so when I do the filling it will be like perfect 100%.
Wow. But I haven't seen any of this.
Yeah, it's not like a very normal here in UK that all the practices.
Why doesn't everyone have it?
Yeah, because it's more for specialists and it's very expensive.
Oh wow. Aren't I a princess today? Amazing.
Are you ready? Are you nervous?
I think so, yes.
Relax, relax.
Okay.
Very, very simple. Okay? You can move your face a little bit. Thank you very much. Open. Thank you very much. Open. Thank you. So, why not? That's it. Okay, now you can reach your mouth. It takes about 5 to 10 minutes to reach out. Okay, and after that, we can do the filling for that. Ready for that?
Yes.
Okay.
10 minutes later, I can't feel my tooth, but if I feel good. Dr. Haidar did not hurt me one single bit. Seriously. I feel a bit drunk, but it feels good, yeah. I can't even talk properly, but I really wanted to thank Dr. Haidar and the Swedish Smile Clinic for fixing my tooth. It was really hurting me so much and the decay was so massive. It was actually a surprise that I was with Dr. Haidar and he was just having a normal routine check for me because he wasn't my dentist. And then he found this big hole in my tooth. So he fixed it. I'm really happy. It's amazing. He used the best technology and I would really recommend him 100%.